seen you all day from the BARC. Very good. Thank you very much for your little updates as well this morning on text. That's marvellous. So that's our class winners down here. Now, we didn't have our third place card, did we? Howard Payne not making his way down to see us, who also won a class. However, we've got a final legends race of the day about to get underway.
Yeah, thanks, Alan. Quick run through the grid. Number three, John Patterson, will sit there on pole position. Alongside him will be the number 65 car of Jean-Michel Poncelet. Row two of the grid, number 74, Robert King, sits alongside 50, which is Paul McKay. And row three is number 91, Dan McKay, alongside 67, which is Nick Whiteleg. Row four of the grid is number two, Nick Brace, alongside 72, Glenn Burtonshaw. Row five, Nathan Anthony, number 29, sitting alongside number 51, which is Paul Simmons. The sixth row of the grid sees 26, Ricky Legger, 7, James Holman. Row seven is 55, Ben Power, and 44, Ken
Step of the podium, but before that,